The other developing story we're following, a boat is overturned on the Treasure Coast, sending three people into the water. Jim Abbott just arrived at the Sebastian Inlet State Park. Jim, what can you tell us?
Well, Felicia, according to FWC, that boat overturned roughly 3 hours ago right behind me here in the Sebastian Inlet. Now, they say it was about an 18 to 20 foot boat, and they're not sure right now exactly whether that boat was headed out towards the ocean or coming into the inlet. Now, I'm not sure you can see, but the current very strong in the inlet heading out towards the ocean. What they believe happened is that the boat was taken by the current and forced into what they call the fenders, that wooden structure that is under the bridge over there. Between the current and that, flipped the boat over, and that combination sent the boat that out into the ocean. Rescue crews arrived from Brevard County and Indian River County. It took a little while, but they were able to rescue the three people who were in the boat who were tossed into the water. One of those people has been taken to Holmes Regional Medical Center. At last word, is in critical condition. The other two appear to be okay. That is, again, according to FWC. Now, what they're trying to figure out exactly right now is exactly what happened.
You got that current traveling pretty fast, and you got the wind blowing. I don't know how rough the seas were at this time, but it'll do damage to you if you try to turn while that current's taking you, especially if it's right there where the inlet is. You've got all this water flowing into one spot, and it will cause damage if you try to turn at the wrong time.
Just to give you an idea just how tough it was for them trying to work this, the towboat that came out to bring the boat back in first tried to tow it upside down into the inlet here, but because of the strong current, wasn't able to get through. Had to go back out into the ocean, turn the boat over upside, and then tow it in. Right now, they've taken it through the inlet here. They're taking a good look at it to try to figure out exactly if they can get some clues as to what happened. They do say what is on their side is that there appears to be quite a few witnesses who saw what happened, give them an idea of whether it was the current, whether it was pilot error or whichever that made this happen. Again, one person in critical condition. We should have an update soon, and we will bring that to you. Live in Sebastian, Jim Abbott, WPBF 25.